Okay, get ready for this 45-minute kickboxing workout. We do a cardio set and a strength set. We start with a cardio, with a side step and arm raises. Get ready and start. So step aside and raise your arms up and shoulder height. So you go from side to side, your upper body is straight, make fists and raise your arms up. Every exercise is 45 seconds on, and then you have active rest of 15 seconds. Keep going, side steps, and lift your arms up. And we go for the last one. And that's it. Active rest, don't stand still. The next exercise is a little squat, not too deep. And when we come up, we twist and punch. So get ready, wide stand and start. Arms up, squat and punch. Punch. So squat, twist in and make a jab. Bring your hands back to your face and keep your hands up. So go down, up, twist in, and jab. Keep going. 15 seconds left. Keep your arms up. And punch. Power in your jabs. Twist in. And the last one. And that's it. Are you catching your breath a little? Next one is a side jump shuffles. We do 20 seconds on one side and then we switch. So it's shuffle and punches. Get ready and start. So one hand is protecting your face, elbow against your body, shuffle jumps from left to right and jabs. And bring your hand back to your face again and again. And we switch over to the other side. Shuffles and jabs. Keep your hands up and bring your hand back to your face. Punch. And last one. And that's it. Okay. Next one is a double side hop, and in the end, we do a knee. So we double. Hop. That's the exercise. So get ready and start. So double, knee. Hop in between and lift your knee up. Hop. Up. Lift your knee up. Double hop. And knee. Keep going. Lift your knee up. Power. Almost there. Last one. And that's it. Recast your breath a little. Stay active. Next exercise is side step. When we do that, make an overhead jab. So, wide stand, arms up, and start. So tap and punch. Power in your punches. Up. And bring your hand back. Tap to the side. And switch from side to side. Up, up. 20 seconds left. Power in your punches. Up, up. 10 seconds. Keep going. And the last one. And that's it. Okay. Next one we're going to do is the punch ups. So we bend and just little jumps and little punches. So get ready, down a little bit and jump, jump. Jump up with both feet together, down and punch. Hands to your face, punch and jump. Bend your knees and jump up. Keep going. Don't have to go deep, just little jumps and punch. Just a few more seconds. Keep going. Almost there. And we go for the last one. That's it. Okay. Next one is a jab and a cross step. So just jab and cross. 20 seconds on one side and then we switch. Hands up and start. So jab, cross. Keep going. Punch and cross your feet behind. Other arm is up. Last one on this side and switch. So jab in front and cross your feet behind. Keep going. Just a few more seconds. And the last one, that's it. Okay, next exercise is the front kicks. Just little jumps, little kicks. Get ready, arms up and start. So kick and punch. Little jumps in between, upper body is straight, kick and punch. Keep going. Power in your punches and bring your hands back to your face and kick. Power in your kicks, you don't have to kick high. Just a few more. And we go for the last one and that's it. Okay. Two more exercises and then you're done for a short water break. Next one is a wide stand, dribble and small punches. So go into the wide stand, down a little, dribble. And small punches. Engage your abs, lean over a little bit. Fast feet dribbles. On your toes, heels are off the floor. Power in your arms, make those fists. And keep going. 15 seconds left. Fast feet, power in your arms. Almost there. And that's it. Okay, final exercise with cardio set. So wide stand and a hook. So we twist in and make some hooks. After that, you have a short water break. So wide stand, arms up and start. Hook from side to side. Hop, hook, hook. When you make that hook, elbow is going up. You twist in your upper body. Engage your ribs and power. Tap and hook, hook, hook. Keep going, 20 seconds left. Power. Bring your hands back, elbows back against your body, and hook, almost there. And we go for the last one, and that's it. Okay, have yourself a short water break. After that, we're going over to the strength set, so make sure you have your exercise mat ready. Okay, get ready for the second set. It's the strength set. We stay on the floor for 10 exercises and then we're going to repeat the cardio. So we start with the bicycle. So lay down, hands under your bed if you need, and just bicycle with your feet. So knees are going in and out. Engage your ribs. It's a great exercise for the lower abs. So knees are in and out. And your feet are not touching the floor. Keep them off. Engage your hips, pull your knees in, and stretch your legs out. Keep going. Just a few more seconds. And the last one. That's it, release. Okay, come and sit down. We're going to do the front table. So we swing and pull our hips up and down. Just follow me. So feet are on the mat, hands are under your shoulders. And then push your hips up and swing through. Up and through. Up and through. Push your hips up. Squeeze your glutes and then sit back and up. Do not rest, just swing and push your hips up, working your triceps as well. Up and up and up. Squeeze your glutes, bring your hips up. Last one and up, and that's it, release. Okay, we're moving over to the other side. The next exercise is a tricep push-up. So we do small push-ups. You can do them on your knees. So get ready. Hands under your shoulders. And then we're going to down into the tricep push-up. Hold it a second. And then push up. Working your tricep. Go down. Hold it. And up. So down, elbows against your body, hold it. When you lower down, do not rest on the floor and push yourself up. Another time, down, hold it above the floor, and up, and down again, and up. Last one down, hold it a few seconds, and push yourself up, that's it. Okay, the next one is a knee drop plank. So we come into the regular plank position. We come up and drop our knees. So get ready. Elbows under your shoulders into the regular plank position. Then drop your knees. Hold a second and back up. Hold a second, drop down. And up. Down. And up. So you place your knees up the floor and then out into the regular plank again. And down. And up. Just a few more. And down on your knees. Up. And down. And we go for the last one. Down and release. Okay, move over to the other side again. We're going for the sit-ups, and when we do the sit-up, when we come up, we make a punch. So, lay down, feet on the floor. Get ready, and start to come up and punch. Lower yourself down, up and punch. Roll yourself up, use your ribs, and roll yourself down. When you're up, make a punch, and lower yourself down again. Up.
power in your punches, engage your abs. Do not swing when you come up. Just use your abs to come up and lower yourself down. Feel the tension on your abs. You don't have to go fast, but you have to feel your abs. Up and down. And we go for the last one. Down and come up. That's it. Okay, next one is small kicks. So come on your knees. One leg is out. And we're just going to kick. Just follow me. So come up and kick. Stay on this side for about 20 seconds. So you kick your butt, keep your leg up, so you can feel it in your outer thighs and your glutes. Keep going, kick, and last one, and move over to the other side. Tap the floor and kick your butt. And kick. Keep going. Keep your feet up. Just step and up. Last one. And that's it. Okay, we stay here on the knees. Next exercise, the hip pushes and the shoulder presses. So fists are on the shoulders. We come up and we press out. So get ready and start. So up and lower down. Do not rest, so you lower down till your butt is right above your heels and then come back up. Press out and lower down. When you're up, push your hips forward and squeeze your glutes together. Up and down. Up and down. Just a few more. Do not rest. Keep your butt off your heels. Press your shoulders, arms up. Last one. And that's it. Okay, we stay on this side, on the knees. We're going to do side crunches. So one hand is on the floor again. One knee is up. And just crunch to the side. So get ready. Place your hands under your shoulder and come in. Pull your knee up and elbows going in. So bring your knee towards your elbow. Use your abs. And we do one more on this side. And switch over to the other side. So knee and elbow are matching each other. Up and out. Just a few more. And the last one. That's it. Okay. Next exercise is for the triceps. So sit down, you lean back, and then you push yourself up. So place your hands behind you, fingers pointing to your butt, and lower yourself down and push up. Down and up. So bend your elbows. Lower yourself down and push yourself up. Working the triceps, push yourself up. Lower down and up. Just a few more, keep going. Down and up. And the last one, that's it. Okay, we stay here. We finish with a sit-up, but not a regular one. We twist and wrap our body and make a hook to the side. So just follow me, place your feet on the floor, get ready, and come up. So face, hands by your face. When you're up, you twist and wrap your body and you make a hook. Lower yourself down, up, and hook to the side. Working your obliques as well. So up and hook. Lower down, up, and hook. Final exercise before the water break. And then we're going to repeat the cardio exercises. So lower down, up, and hook. And hook. Just a few more. Up, hook. And the last one, up, hook, and that's it. Okay, have yourself another short water break. And make sure you're ready for the cardio set to repeat. Okay, get ready to repeat the cardio set. 10 exercises, start again with a side step and arms up raises. So get ready and start. So step to the side and arms are going up on shoulder height and down again. Make fist and power in your arms. Up and down, side steps, little pulse power. Keep going, 20 seconds left. Raise your arms up on shoulder height. Almost there. And we go for the last one, and that's it. Active rest. The next one is a squat and a twist and jab. So stay active, don't stand still. Get ready, wide stand, arms up, and start. So squat and jab. Don't have to make a deep squat. Just bend your knees, go down, come up, twist in, and make a jab. Don't forget to protect your face. Elbows are against your body. And jab. From side to side, down and up, twist, jab. 15 seconds left. Almost there. Power in your jabs. Up. And the last one. That's it. Okay, next one is the shuffle punches. So shuffle jabs to the side. 20 seconds to the left. 20 seconds to the right. So, get ready, arms up, and start. So, shuffle jumps. One hand is up, protecting your face, elbow against your body, and jabs to the side. Bring your hand back to your face, and jab. Last one on this side. And we switch over. Power in your jabs. Shuffles. Keep going. Just a few more seconds. And the last one. And that's it. Re-catch your breath a little. Next one is the side hops. And in the end, we pull our knee up. So, in a few seconds, get ready and start. So hop and knee up. Pull your knees up, hop and knee. Keep on going, keep your upper body straight and just lift your knee up at the end. Just a few more. Lift your knee. Up. Up. And we go for the last one. And that's it. Okay, next one is a side tap and an overhead jab. from side to side. So hurry, get your breath a little. Go into that wide stand, arms up, and start. So tap and jab. Hop. Bring your arm back to your face and punch. Bend over to the side a little and jab, jab. Power in your hands. Up, up. And bring your arm back. Up and back, up and back. Keep going. Tap, jab. Just a few more. And the last one, and that's it. Okay, next one is the punch hops. So both feet into wide stand, little jumps, knees are bent, and just little hops and punches. Follow me, get ready, and start. So little hops and punch. Jump up, both feet together, bend, and jump up. Keep going. Punch and bring your hand back. Feet are off the floor when you jump. Land on your toes. Bend your knees. Keep jumping. 15 seconds left. Keep going. Almost there. Jump and hop. Punch. And the last one, and that's it. Okay, next one is the cross step. So we jump, jab, and cross. 20 seconds on one side, then we switch. Get ready and start. So powering your jabs and push yourself back, cross your feet behind. Power in your punches. Keep the other hand up. Last one on this side. Switch. Cross your feet behind. Step in front. And jab. Keep going. Power in your punches. Last one, and that's it. Okay, next one is the front kicks. So, little kicks, little jabs. Get ready, arms up, and start. So, jab and kick, little jumps in between. Keep your hands up, elbows against your body, and jab. Power in your kicks, power in your jabs. Upper body is straight. Keep going. Jump, kick, and jab. Keep going. Protect your face, bring your hands back. Power. Almost there. And the last one, that's it. Okay, next one is the wide stand, the dribble, the fast feet, and the little punches. Make sure you engage your abs and twist in a little bit. So wide stand, go down, and start. So on your toes, heels up on the floor, knees are bent, and dribble. Power in your arms, little punches, keep going, dribble, 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 20 seconds left, power in your arms, make those fists and little punches, stay down a little, do not come up yet, few seconds left, keep going, and that's it. Come up. Okay, final exercise. So wide stand and the hook. So we twist in and make a hook. Go from side to side, final exercise. We have another short water break. So come into that wide stand, hands are up, and start. Hook, hop, hop. When you make the hook, bring your elbow up a little and power. Engage your abs, twist in, tap, hook, hook. Come on, power, hook, hook, hook. Bring your hand and your elbow back to your body. Hook, up, tap. Come on. 10 seconds left. Power. Almost there. Last one. And that's it. Okay, have yourself another short water break. Grab your exercise mat for the final strength set. Okay, get ready for the final set. We finished with the 10 strength exercises. So lay down. We start with the bicycle. So hands on your bed if you need to. And start. So knees are going in and out. And your heels are right above the floor when your leg is stretched. Out and in. Engage your abs. Feel the tension. In and out. Pull your knees in and stretch out your legs to right above the floor. Keep going. Engage your abs. You can feel it in your lower abs. Keep going. 10 seconds left. Knees in and out. Come on. Almost there. And the last one. And release. Okay, we stay here. Next one is the front table, so we're going to push our hips up and lower down right between our arms and then back up again. So place your feet on the floor, hands on the floor, fingers pointing to your butt, and come up. Hips are going through your arms and back up. Push your hips up, squeeze your glutes together, and then lower down again. Do not sit down, just between your arms and come back up. Working the triceps as well. Your hips, your glutes, all together. Push up and down. Almost there. Up, come through. And we go for the last one. Up and release. Okay, move over to the other side. We're going for the small plank. For the triceps, we stay down for a few seconds and then we push up. So, get ready. Hands on your shoulders and then go down. Elbows are small against your body, lower down. And then hold it a few seconds and then push yourself back up. Lower down again. Hold it. And up. So you hold it right above the floor. You're not resting. Use your arms and push yourself back up. Okay, down again. Elbows are small. And come up. Okay, down again. Hold it. And up. And we're going for the final one. Down. Hold it a few seconds. And push yourself back up. And release. Okay, we stay here in the plank position. So we're going to do the regular plank and the knee drops. So we hold a few seconds regular plank and then drop our knees. So place your elbows under your shoulders. Come into the regular plank position. Hold it a second and then drop your knees. Hold it a second and come up. Make sure your back is straight. Elbows are under your shoulders and engage your rib. Great exercise for the obliques, the core, lower back. And up and down. Hold it a second up. And lower it down. And back up. And down. And get your abs, keep your back straight. Up. Lower down. Back up. Down. And one more time up. And that's it. Okay. Next one is the sit-up. So we come all the way up. When we're up, we finish with a punch. So get ready, feet on the floor. And start. So come up and punch. Lower yourself down. And up, punch right. And lower down. So do not swing. Come up using your ribs and lower yourself down. Slow up and slow down. Feel the tension on your ribs. Up and down and punch. Up and punch. Keep going. Don't drop. Roll off slow and come back up. Almost there. Up, punch. And down, and we do one more, and come up, that's it. Okay, next one is small kicks, so come on your knees, one leg is out, and we're just going to kick. Just follow me, so come up, and kick. Stay on this side for about 20 seconds, so you kick your butt. Keep your leg up, so you can feel it in your outer thighs and your glutes. Keep going. Kick. And last one, and move over to the other side. Tap the floor, and kick your butt. And kick. Keep going. Keep your feet up. Just step and up. Last one. And that's it. Okay, we stay here on the knees. Next exercise, the hip pushes and the shoulder presses. So, fists are on the shoulders. We come up and we press out. So, get ready and start. So, up and lower down. Do not rest. So, you lower down till your butt is right above your heels. And then come back up. Press out and lower down. When you're up, push your hips forward and squeeze your glutes together. Up and down. Up and down. Just a few more. Do not rest. Keep your butt off your heels. Press your shoulders, arms up. Last one. And that's it. Okay, we stay on this side, on the knees. We're going to do side crunches. So one hand is on the floor again. One knee is up. And just crunch to the side. So get ready, place your hands under your shoulder and come in. Pull your knee up and elbows going in. So bring your knee towards your elbow. Use your abs. And we do one more on this side. And switch over to the other side. So knee and elbow are matching each other. Up and out. Just a few more. And the last one. That's it. Okay. Next exercise is for the triceps. So sit down, you lean back, and then you push yourself up. So place your hands behind you, fingers pointing to your butt, and lower yourself down and push up. Down and up. So bend your elbows. Lower yourself down and push yourself up. Working the triceps. push yourself up. Lower down and up. Just a few more, keep going. Down and up. And the last one, that's it. Okay, we're going over to the final exercise of this workout. We finish with the sit-ups and the hooks. So get ready and start. So come up and hook. Twist in your upper body, hook. Down and up, hook. Keep going. Up and down. Twist in and make that hook. Lower yourself down with your ribs and come back up. Keep going. You're almost there. Final exercise. Up, hook, lower down, up and hook. Power, twist in, down, up, and the last one. Come up, hook, and that's it. Well done, you finished this workout.